Welcome back to Processing Brains. Today we will learn how to fix Windows Store Error 0x80072EE7. So let's begin. To solve the error, just go to your start and type in here for services. And we have a desktop app for this, just click it. So here it is, just go and scroll down below and search for Windows updates. This error is usually caused by the unavailability of the latest updates. So just go and right click it, go to properties, and here we have startup type set as manual. Just go and click it automatic, click apply and click OK. Hope the problem will be solved. If you still have any issue, you can comment below. I will try to answer that. This will of course use your bandwidth and CPU usage for a small time to download and update your system. So hope you will bear it. Please subscribe, like and share.